Hi guys! So the first thing that I like to do when I wake up is go through my phone, just checking my email, Instagram, and YouTube. Shout out to my little sister right there. So I think I've been in bed long enough, and now it's time to head off to the bathroom. Brushing my teeth, I will wash my face and then use a toner. I did record that, but my phone wouldn't let me upload it, so I did wash my face. So I just finished toning, and I'm just making sure my face is dry before I add a moisturizer. This moisturizer has salicylic acid in it, which is great for acne, so I'm just going to add some more in my problem areas. And I'm making sure to wash my hands so I don't get salicylic acid in my eyes. Ouch. I'm kind of a caffeine addict, so now it's time to make some iced coffee. And I have no idea why I just sniffed that. And of course, Zoe is always super nosy, and she is really fascinated by the blender, so I thought, why not show her what is going on? creepy much? So I guess I just like to smell things. Don't judge me. Watch TV and just play around on my Samsung tab. And I guess I'm gonna start doing a weird little dance and start throwing things. And of course, when I'm lazy, Zoe's lazy. She always comes when I call her in a heartbeat, but obviously she's feeling extremely lazy today. So this is basically it for my lazy day. Super boring, I know. So other than what I'm doing already, I will probably just clean the house up a little bit and make dinner for my boyfriend before he gets home from work. So I hope you enjoyed being lazy with me, and please subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!